our bus from San Cristobal de las Casas in Mexico. We're in the Chiapas region here. And this bus is heading south for about 3.5 hours. Take us to the city of Ciudad, Cuauhtemoc. From there, we can go to the frontera to Guatemala and cross over the border. Just enjoying my last Mexican tequila while I'm here. This is actually an easy one to drink on the bus. It's tequila with sangrita. It's a new mix. An alco bob, if you like. As we prepare to leave behind Mexico, it's been 16 or 17 days here, and we've enjoyed it. But it's time to move on to Guatemala.